Hi students and hello parents. Today I will discuss about class 3 chapter number 2, that is fun with number. In this chapter I will at first see the picture. Take out your students your book, that is chapter number 2 and that is page number 30. At first I will see the picture. Students, see the picture. Here Radhika collecting 24 seeds, Gauri 45 seeds, and Sunil collect 38 seeds, and Indra collect 54 seeds, and Bhiki collect 42 seeds. Then I will read the line and I will write her answer. Radhika, Gauri, Bhiki, Indra and Sunil are collecting Imli seeds. Dash collected the most seeds. See here, Radhika collected 24, Gauri 45, Sunil 38, Indra 54 and Bhiki 42. So who's more? That is 54. 54 here written, that is Indra. So here you will write Indra collect. Here you will write Indra collect the most seeds. Okay. Then Sunil will collect dash more seeds to be equal to Bhiki. Bhiki what? 42 and Sunil what? Sunil is 38. So how will be? Then you will do here 42 minus 38, because 42 is Bhiki is more and Sunil is 38. So 42 minus 38, what answer will be? Answer will be 4. That's why you will write here Sunil will collect 4 more seeds to be equal to Bhiki. Okay. Then next, if Radhika gets 6 more seeds, she will have dash. If Radhika gets 6 more seeds, at first see Radhika what seeds collect? 24. If she collect 6 more, so 24 and 6 more, so 24 plus 6, answer is, that is will be 30. 24 plus 6, that is 30. So she will have 30 seeds. Okay. Then how many children have more than 40 seeds? How many children have more than 46? More than 40 seeds means which one? 47 also more than. Then 42 also more than Bhiki. And 54 also more than 40. That's why Indra. How many students? How many children? 3 children. That's why I'll write here 3. Okay. Then next, Dash needs 3 more seeds to be have 50. Dash needs 3 more seeds to have 50 means who's having less than 50, that is what will be 47, because that one who's needed 3 more seeds to have 50. So you will write here 50 minus 3. You will write 50 minus 3. What answer will be? That is 0 minus 3. It is not will be. Then I will cut here 5. You will write here 4. And it is 10. 10 minus 3, 7. 10 minus 3, 7. And only 4. So what answer? 47. Who collect 47 seeds? No, Gauri. Gauri collect 47. That's why I will write here Gauri needs 3 more seeds to have 50. Okay. Then next, Sunil has 2 seeds less than 40. Sunil has 2 seeds less than 40. Means what will be? Less than 2 seeds 40 means, that is 40 minus 2. 40 minus 2, that is 38. See, Sunil collected 30 seeds. Then, and Dash has 2 seeds more than 40. More than means plus. More than means plus. That's why I will do 40 plus 2. 40 plus 2. What answer will be? 0 plus 2, 2. And that is 4. So what answer? 42 who collected? Bhiki. Bhiki collected. That's why I will write here Bhiki has 2 seeds more than 40. Okay students, understand? Here all fill in the blanks. I already write the answer. Then next page. What written next page? That is dot games. Guess the number of dots in circle. Now count and check your game. Play this game with your friends by making circles. See who can guess best. See here one circle given and you will count here how many dots having. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Here one circle given, here 16 dots having. Then you will tell your friends one circle draw and you will count the how many dots having inside the circle. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 dots. Like that process you will play with your friends. Okay students, then next page. Take out your next page. That is, can you see the picture? Here one cricket match is going on. Here one cricket match is going on and two, here three visitors having. See, Dhoni's century. One day match between India and South Africa in Guwahati. India batting first. India at first batting. Dhoni on 96. Only one ball left. Will he complete his century? Will he complete his century? And look at this. What a marvelous six. So Dhoni is going to give a 6 runs. So here written, fill in the blanks. Dhoni scored 96 plus dash equals to dash runs. Here at for last ball, Dhoni gave a 6 runs. That's why I will write here 96 plus 6. What runs will be? 96 plus 6. Then I will do here addition. 6 plus 6, 12. 2 will be here and 1 will be carry. 9 plus 1, that is 10. So how many runs? That is 102 runs. Okay students, then how many runs do these players need to complete a century? How many runs do these players need to complete a century? At first tell, century means how many runs? Century means 100 runs. Century means 100 runs. Okay students, then player 1, player 2, player 3 and player 4 and their runs scored. First player, what run given? 93. So runs needed to complete a century. Century means 100 run. I already told. First player give 93 runs. So how many runs needed for making a century? That's why you have to do here 100 minus first player what run already given? That is 93. 100 minus 93, answer will be 7. That's why I will write here 7 for 7 runs needed to complete a century for first player. Then second player what run give? That is 97. For how much run needed for making a century? Again I will do 100 minus 97, because second player already give the runs 97 runs. Then 100 minus 93, answer will be 3. That's why here will be 3. Again third player 89 and making 100, here will be 100 minus 89, answer will be 11. Then 99, fourth player 100 minus 99, answer will be 1. So fourth player needed 1 runs for making a century. Okay students, then next. So before going to next page, at first I will tell 1 century means 100 run. Can you tell me 2 century means what run will be? 2 century means what run will be? When I will write here 2 century, 2 century means 2 into 100. 2 into 100 equals to 200 runs. Understand student? Again I will write here 3 century. 3 century means what run will be? 3 into 100 equals to 300 runs. Okay? Means that is double century and that is triple century. Triple century means what runs will be? 3 into 100 equals to 300 runs. Okay, then take out your next page. That is what written? That is fill in the blanks. Okay, that is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Here what written? Here many number names written. Number in figure. In figure number given. And number in words. Means you have to write here number in words. That is at first written 99. 99 spelling here already given. 100, that is 100. And next number is what? That is 101. 101. Spelling already given. And that is what? That is 102. This number is what? That is 102. Then second one, 103. 104. And here one blanks given. Here written what? 105. Here written 105. So here you will write in figure, that is 105. Okay, students. Then 106. Here written 106. And that is what? This number, can you tell in number? That is for, that is the simplest process. What will be? That is ones, tens, hundred. If you write here ones, tens, hundred, then can you tell that is one is in hundred place? That's why 100, and 7 in is in ones place. That's why 107. You will write here 107. Okay, students. See here in page number 16, many fill in the blanks happen. For fill in the blanks, look at the board. Here written page number 16 and number names. Means how you write the number name. See here 102 having. For 102, writing the number names, how you will write? For easy process, at first you will write here ones, tens, hundred. Means that is the place. Ones place, tens place, and that is hundred place. So in hundred place, what number written? That is one. So you will write here one. In which place? That is hundred. That's why you will write here 100. Okay? Then here in tens place, nothing have written any digit. Then in ones place, two have it. That's why in ones place, two means only two. That's why I will write here two. So that is what number? 102. Completed, students. Then next fill in the blanks is, that is number names written. But you will write here only the number. 105. How you write the number? At first you will write the number place. That is ones, tens and hundred. Ones, tens, hundred. At first you will write. Then what you will write? Here written 100. 100? 100. So take the one, take the 100 place. That is 100 place. And in 100 place what written? 1. That's why you will write here 100. Okay? Then 105. Only 5 digit. Only 5 means you will write the 1's place. It is 5. But 10's place is blank having. 10's place is blank having. That's why I put here 0. That is 105 is 100. Okay, students. Then next, here number figure given. You will write here the number names. How will be? Same process. Again, you will write the place. Ones, tens, hundred place. See here in hundred place, what is it having? That is one. So you write here 100. That is 100. Okay, that is 100. Here in tens place, nothing having, but in ones place, seven having. Only seven means that is. You will write here only 7. That is 107. Completed, student. Then here. Again here number line, number names written. You will write here the number in figure. Okay. At first write here 1s, 10s, 100. 1s, 10s, 100. Completed. Here what written? 100. Take the 100 place. It is 100 place. In 100 place what will be? Only 1. 100. Completed. Then only 8 written. Take the ones place and write here 8. But here blanks are being. So you will write here 0. So 108 in number name will be 108. Okay, students. Then next one. Same process. 112. Take here write ones, tens, hundred. Here 100. Take the 100 place and write 100. Completed. That is 12. 12 means what? 1, 2, 12. That's why here 1 tens and 2 in ones place. That is 100. That is 100. 1, 2, 1 stands, 2 ones. That is 112. Okay, students. Then next one, 199. 199. At first write 1, 10s, 100. Here 100 written? 100. So 100. Completed. Then 99. Can you tell me 99 means what? That is 99. So 9 stands and 9 ones. So that is 199, that is 199. Same process, 201. That is, what will be 201 means? Yes, 1s, 10s, 100. That is 201.
201. Next number what will be? Yes, 202. What number will be? That is 202. Then if I tell it is one example, that is 206. Can you tell me what will be the number then? Yes, at first write here 1s, 10s, 100. 1s, 10s, 100. Take the 100 plus 100 plus, what is it? That is 2. So I will write here 200 and only 6 having. That's why I will write here 206. What I will write? 200 and 6 ones. Only 6 having. That's why I will write here only 6. Okay, student? So what will be the number then? 206. Are you understand how you write the numbers then? Good. So like that you will write the number name.
So students, after this page I will read next page, that is page number 17. See, top 10 scores in the Cricket World Cup. See here written player score. Here some players name given and scores also given. That is APJ 128, AS 100, CK 99. Like that many players having and their score also given. So here many question having and I will read the question and I will write here the answer. CK just missed his century. How many runs did he need to make a century? CK, where written CK? Here CK. CK already, CK score is 99. So he missed his century. How many runs need to make a century? Century means what? 100. Century means 100. But CK score is 99. That's why I will do the subtraction. 100 minus 99. That is answer will be 1. Okay. 100 minus 99. Answer is 1. So here what will be? 1 run. Then dash and dash scored almost equal runs. Dash and dash scored almost equal run. Almost equal runs means here see 128 having and 127. That one also almost equal. 199. That one also almost equal run. That's why I will write here APJ and FD. MD, no, that is VVS. Okay, that is VVS. APJ 127 and VVS is 127. Okay, so APJ and VVS are scored almost equal run. You can write AS and CK. You can write AS and CK scored almost equal run. Okay, then next question. Dash scored a complete century. Dash scored a complete century, no less, no more. Complete century means what run will be? Yes, that is 100 run. Who? CK. CK, 100 is AS. AS scored a complete century. Okay, then most runs scored by any batsman are who? Scored is more. That is 178. That's why I write here MD. Next, dash and dash have difference of just one run between them. Means only one difference will be. Yes, 199, one difference. ASCK. Yes, that one. 128, 127. Difference is one. VBS, APJ. You can write here APS and VBS also. Like that. Then dash scored two more than one and half century. Here, one and half century. One century means 100. And half century means 100 half means what? 50. So that is 100. One century means 100 and half century means 50. So one and half century total will be 150. And here written two more. One and half century and two more. Again two more. Two more means what? Addition. 150 plus 2. Answer will be 152. 152 where written? See KSP. KSP scored two more than one and half century. Okay, students. Then next page. That is counting in tens is. Means you have to 10 table and you will write here the number. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50. Like that you will write here. Means you have to skip 10. Here written, see, easy, just skip in tens. Okay. Then 50 after what will be? 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Okay. Like that you have to complete then full fill in the blanks. Then what written? Counting in 50s. 50. Here 20 means we have to skip the 50 number. Then 200. Then after if you take 50, then 200 plus 50, that is 250. Again you take 50, so 250 plus 50. Then what answer will be? 0 plus 0, 0. And 5 plus 5 is 10. Here 0 and 1 will be carry here. 1 will be carry here. So 2 plus 1 answer will be 300. So here you will write 300. Then you take again 50. 300 plus 50. Answer will be 350. 350 plus 50. Answer will be 400. 400 plus 50. 450. 400 plus 50, that is 500. Like that you will complete the full fill in the blanks. How far can you go like this? You can like this process, you can go so much number you can write. Okay, what is the biggest number you can call out? Means in mind, like that process you do and call out which number can you tell the biggest. Okay, then next process, next page, that is color the numbers. Okay, here many boxes having and inside the boxes many number also given. Find these number in above chart, color them. Here green color, red color and yellow color. Means you can use three colors. 140. 140 means like that you will write here ones, tens and 100. 100 means you will write the one in 100 place. And 140. 40 means what? 40. That's why you will write here 40. So number what will be? 140. Find from these above boxes where written 140. See where written 140. That is 140. So you will color this box with green color. Okay. Then 202, like that 202. That is 202. Means 202. Here 202. Take this box and you have to give here green color. Okay. Like this process. Here it is 300 plus 70 plus 4. 300 plus 70 plus 4. Because it is the expanded form, you have to do here 300 plus 70 plus 4. So what answer will be? 374. Means 374. Where written 374? Where written 374? Here. So you will color the green color. Okay. Then 600 plus 50 plus 6. 656. 656. Means like this process you have to color these boxes. Okay. Then next one, next page is that is jumping animals. Okay, so students, can you see the question? Here written what? Bunny's 10th jump is on number. Means I will find the bunny's 10th jump. See here written bunny started jumping from number 99. That's why I write here bunny. Bunny started from 99. And he always keep the 4 square box. Here written, bunny always take the 5th box. Okay. So, for bunny, if I write here, bunny always take the 5th box. 99 plus 5. What answer will be? That is 104. That is first jump. Okay. Then again, 104 plus 5 for bunny. For second jump, what answer will be? That is 109. It is second jump. Understand, student? So what? That is bunny. Bunny starting from 99 and always take 5th square box. That's why first is starting from 99. Take 5 box, then 99 plus 5, that is 104. That's why write here 104 first jump. Second jump is 104 plus 5 box, then 109, that is second box. Second jump, then again take 5, that is third jump, fourth jump, fifth jump, sixth jump. Like that, for jumping, here write the number box written already. So here written bunny's 10th jump. Bunny's 10th jump on number what will be? Bunny's 10th jump will be 149. Okay. So like that you will count that one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that you will count. And here 149 is the number where bunny's 10th jump will be. Okay, student. Then here written Taru's jump. Here written Taru's jump. Taru here and Taru started from, here written Taru started jumping from 104.
104 and taking 4 square books.
Here written Taru take 4 square books.
That's why I will write here Taru starting from 106. Then take 4 box. So 106 plus 4, that is 110 for first jump. So that is 110 completed. Again 110, then again take 4 square box. So 110 plus 4, answer is 114 for second jump. Okay, then again take after third jump 114 plus 4 square box, that is 118, and that is the third jump. Okay, like that process Taru will take 10 jump. So see here written first, second, third, fourth, many jumps is written, and Taru's 10th jump will be 100. Taru's 10th jump will be 146, and here will be Taru, that is 10th jump. That is 10th jump. Okay, students. After that, written Gabru. Gabru's 10th jump will be on. Again, Gabru started from 90 and takes 7 square box. So, first jump 90 plus 7 is 97. Then, second jump 97 plus 7, 104. 104 hits. Second jump. Then, third jump take 104 and 7 square box. That is 111. Like that, heavy. And after 10th jump, Gabru's 10th jump will be 160. It is the 10th jump. Okay. It is the 10th jump for Gabru. Answer will be 160. And Bani's answer will be 10th jump 149. And Taru's 10th jump will be 146. Okay, students. So here written Bani's 10th jump is 149. Then Taru's 10th jump is 146. And Gabru's 10th jump will be 160. And Gabru and Bani both jump on which number? Gabru and Bani. See here, Gabru and Bani. Which number is same? See here, circle given. 106, 104 and 104 same. Then 139 same. 174 also same heavy. That's why here answer will be 104, then 139, then 174. Okay, students. Then question having, find out Taru and Bani jump on number. Again, Taru and Bani. See Taru and Bani. Here Taru and Bani. Which numbers are same? Here I mark this type of. That is 114. Here also 114. 134, here also 134, here 154, here also having 154. So these numbers are same for Taru and Bani. That's why I write here 114, 134, 154 and 174. Then next number is, question is there any number where all three of them jump? All three of them, which number? Which one will be 174? Here tick mark given 174. Here also having 174. Here also having 174. So in 174, Gabru, Bani and Taru, all students jump in this 174. So answer will be 174. Then guess who will finish in the least jump. Guess who will finish in the least jump. Here least jump. Here Gabru's jump having, Bani's jump having and Taru's jump having how many jumps? So count here whose jumping is least. Gabru having only up to that one. Okay, so count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, like that count. You will see Gabru is least. That's why I write here Gabru is least. And next question is, in how many jumps he will touch the 174, because Bani, Gabru and Taru all are touch the 174. That's why 174 for how many jump? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So how many jump? So 12. Sorry, that is 9 jump. How many jump? For that is will be
9 jump. Okay, students, here will be 9 jump. See, the answer is what? That is the 9. Okay, up to that one your class, and the next portion of chapter number 2 having in next video. Okay, bye bye students.